They're just about right now as the last of the evens are locked away. Green light, set to go now. $1.90, St. Berner in box seven. Ready, set. Racing, St. Bernard Slater begins second last out the back. Octo Flash going quickly there. Quick transition, being tackled now by Espresso Love around the outside. Three or four lengths away then came Black Dorito, the inside. Deep out would have been Go Sherbo. Octo Flash, well back St. Bernard out to the tail of the field there with Carrara. And also Galloping Nicky in the straight though. Quick transition, the leader. Trying hard on the outside, Espresso Love, but quick transition, beat Espresso Love third. Would be Black Dorito, I'd say just in front of St. Bernard, who came late at the end. Followed further back then, near the inside by Kalana, and then came Octo Flash, and out near the rear go Sherbo and Galloping Nicky, and the time is showing around 22.91.